spell your name, please?
Hi, my name is Megan Sorbo, M-E-G-A-N-S-O-R-B-O. I'll start my speech now. Hi, I'm here to speak on behalf of native imperiled species that cannot speak for themselves, such as snail kites, wood storks, indigo snakes, scrub jays, Florida Panthers, and more. It is irresponsible and cruel to continue to take away habitat that panthers desperately need when we know more and more humans are going to be infringing on their territory in coming years. If some landowners in this area already think that panthers are a nuisance, how exactly will taking away even more land help? It seems to me it will just lead to an increased desire of incidental takes. Furthermore, approving a policy for 50 years is absolutely outrageous. It is unfair to all future Floridians to inherit a plan for the benefit of a very select few in our state today. I deserve, and my generation deserves, the opportunity to make policy decisions for ourselves in coming years and not inherit today's controversial plan without recourse. If we are truly to be thinking 50 years into the future, it should be to start saving every possible acre of undeveloped land. We all know how limited the remaining habitat is for our Florida panthers. If for now 9 people are allowed to start to ultimately kill animals like panthers on their land, it will not take long for another panther to move in to claim that territory. When will the killing stop once it is started? I implore you to focus on completely protecting, not destroying, as much habitat for our panthers as possible. Thank you very much.